So, hello dear aspirants, now we are going to discuss few important one-liners regarding your removable partial denture. So aspirant, please note each of them. That can be your MCQ question and very important point from standard textbook. So let's begin with it. So remember aspirant, the designing of your maxillary major connector was given by Blätterfeld. The porcelain jacket crown was developed by Land in 1886. A.G. Fortunati first introduced dental surveyor in 1918. Commercially, Ney instrument was marketed in 1923, which is most commonly used. And horizontal arm in your surveyor was introduced by Dr. Noble Wills. And horizontal arm is fixed in Ney surveyor. Now, a few important points for your height of contour. The term height of contour was coined by Kennedy. Dewan called it as infrabulge and suprabulge, and Kummer called it as guideline, which help in the placement of clasp. Then, as you remember, the suprabulge direct retainer, also known as Acker clasp, was devised by Paul A. Eckers. Infrabulge direct retainer, also known as a bar clasp or roach clasp, it was designed by Ewing Roach. Cast circumferential clasp design was given by Nesbitt in 1916. Very important point for your tensile strength. Remember, the tensile strength of a wrought structure is at least 25% greater than that of cast alloy from which it is made. The basic principle for designing RPD was given by Schmidt in 1953. There is a concept known as a curved cusp posterior tooth, was given by McCrane. Hall first designed cuspless posterior teeth and called them as inverted cusp. Then rotary curettage, also known as gingitage, was introduced by Amsterdam in 1954 for gingival retraction in FPD. Now, aspirant, technique for producing wax pattern with a cusp and fossa occlusion was developed by P.K. Thomas. Waxing technique for cusp marginal ridge occlusion was developed by Payne, and terminal hinge axis theory was given by McCullum. Now we are going to see a few important mouth temperature waxes. Remember Iowa wax, which is white in color, developed by Dr. Smith. Correcta wax number 4, orange in color, developed by Dr. Applegate. HL physiologic paste, yellow white in color, developed by Hawkins. Adaptral, which is green in color, developed by Naidan G. K. There is a term known as draw in RPD. It means what? Preparation which have no undercuts. A shoulder of high definedness is the minimum which should be used. For greatest retention of the porcelain veneer, the coping design should be convex with no undercuts. And the inclination of the condylar path during protrusive movement forms an average angle of 30 degree with the horizontal reference point. Very important point, aspirant. And how much amount of epinephrine is absorbed from 2.5 cm retraction cord? It is around 71 microgram. Then aspirant, lingual rest using maxillary canine is a V-shape with the apex incisally. Incisal rest in mandibular canine is small V-shape with notch proximo incisally. Then there is angle of gingival convergence. What it is? It is the angle formed between analyzing road and tooth surface apical to the height of contour. And greater this angle of gingival convergence, greater the force required to remove retentive clasp from abutment. And the greater angle of cervical convergence necessitates the placement of clasp terminus near the height of contour than if lesser angle exists. So in this 3 point, we are talk about gingival convergence angle and cervical convergence angle. If gingival convergence angle is greater, you require more force to remove your clasp. And if cervical convergence angle is greater, you need to place your clasp near the height of contour. Then sometimes a whistling sound with denture occurs. What it? It indicates a posterior dental arch form that is very narrow, so which is a favorable throat form. It is a square shaped soft palate with more compressibility extending 5 to 10 mm. Then the lingual plate should be something that is added to, not something replacing your conventional lingual bar. Then the U-shaped palatal major connector is probably the poorest design of all the major palatal connector. Why? Because it lacks rigidity of other type, and you should use only when there is inoperable tori extend to the posterior limit of heart palate. Then the ring clasp need the strength of an extra strut to prevent clasp distortion due to extreme length of the clasp. Then there is continuous clasp, also known as canidi bar or double lingual bar. It is not a true clasp, it is a mandibular major connector. So now, aspirants, in this we are going to talk about the movement of denture base. So in class 3 and short span class 4, the movement of denture base toward the edentulous space is prevented by rest on abutment teeth, and away from edentulous space is prevented by direct retainers. Then in class 1, 2 and long span class 4, movement towards the edentulous space is prevented by accuracy and extension of denture base, supporting ridge and amount of compressible mucosa, and away by indirect retainers. Now, cortical bone that cover your cancellous bone is the ideal residual to support denture base, and denture base is also known as saddle. Sometimes you can see looseness in the recently delivered RPD, it is because of defective occlusal contact. And ridge soreness in denture patient may also associate with occlusal disharmony. Now, sometimes we tighten a clasp against the tooth or loosen it away from the tooth, increase or decrease the frictional resistance rather than adjusting the retentive potential of the clasp. Then, aspirant, 20 gauge flex relief should be provided prior to duplication of the master cast beneath framework onto the ridge areas for attachment of resin bases. Usually, premature contact in your centric relation are relieved by recontouring the buccal cusp of mandibular teeth and lingual cusp of maxillary teeth and incisal edge of lower teeth. It has been estimated with the study that tissue covering the residual ridge are 7 to 10 times more displaceable than PDL of abutment tooth. Now, horizontal rotation tendency of a class 1 mandibular RPD to the patient left are resisted in part through the denture bases by the lingual slope of left alveolar ridge and buccal slope of right alveolar ridge and vice versa. What is the Baron point? It is a 13 mm anterior to the posterior marking of tragus on tragus canthus line. Remember, your retromolar plate is resistant to resorption because of insertion of the medial tendon of temporalis muscle. Your buccal shelf area is also resistant to resorption because insertion of fibers of buccinator and triangularis into it. Now, a few more points. Remember, the occlusal correction is done in immediate denture after 48 hours, and lateral self is the best method to determine amount of residual ridge undercuts with a thin mucosa covering. So, aspirant, please note all the important points for your NEET, AIIMS and your government exam.